Shalom, the Lord bless you. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. My name is Awangya Iris. You are welcome to the atmosphere of possibilities. Thank you so much for being part of this amazing family. God bless you. Hallelujah. You are all welcome to this prophetic session. God bless you. Prophetic word for today. God says it's payback time. They shall reap what they sow. The Lord says when they hurt you, do not revenge. The Lord says when they cost you pains, don't revenge. The Lord says forgive them and let them go. There is a word called karma. Always leave them to karma. For the Bible says you shall reap what you sow. Praise the Lord. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this wonderful word. We give you praise. We give you glory. Father, whatsoever this prophetic word is for, Father, this is their confirmation. Father, Lord, we thank you. In Jesus' precious name we have prayed. Amen. Thank you so much for being part of this wonderful session. God bless you. I will see you in the next session. Shalom.